Hi guys, this is Snehal from Blue Circle Diabetes Foundation, and I'm here today to introduce the October month's monthly campaign topic. This month we are going to talk about diabetes and devices. I know, sort of a crazy topic, but I am pretty sure that everyone out there agrees with me that we as people living with diabetes have to carry a lot of devices and tools with us, right? So we carry glucometer, blood test strips, syringes, vials, insulin pen, cartridges, pump patches, CGM, and not just these devices, we also need to carry the backups, right? And I'm sure everyone out there has some sort of a story related to the devices that we use. So for me personally, I have a superhero fantasy in my head that I feel I'm sort of a cyborg when I wear the CGM patch on my arms, right? So that is my story. And I personally love to flaunt my diabetic devices. I take that up as a chance to create more awareness within the community. And if anyone asks me any questions, I'm more than open to talk to people about it. So we at BCDF want to hear everything that you have to say about diabetes and devices. Do you love to flaunt it? Do you hide it? Are you afraid to display your devices in the public? Or have you taken this conversation up with your friends or families? So share your stories with us through pictures or videos via the Blue Circle Diabetes app, and we would love to share them across. Use the hashtag diabetes and devices, and we can even take them up on the social media if you're sharing them through the social media, right? So I'll see more of you on the stories that you share with us. Thank you.